Yes. All right, what's up, y'all? So, Amazon came through. And I'm still wearing the wig that I did last time. Let me fix my camera. I guess I just kind of found a way to make it work. But it has been lessened, and it's, you know, it's been cute. So, but yeah, Amazon came through. Yeah, I think I'm just going to be ordering a whole bunch of Amazon cheap wigs, like I said in my last video. I don't know if I said in my last video, actually. Wrong day. I did order some beauty blender. What is this? Oh, wrong package, y'all. Scratch that. Hold on. Okay, y'all, I found it. So, like I said, I'm gonna be ordering do a lot of cheap wigs. This one looks light, actually. I don't know. Sometimes they be dark brown. Anyway, I have this wig from Amazon, and all the information on this wig will be linked down below. Ooh, she long too. Look at it. She's long. Oh yeah, y'all, this is Amazon's wig. This is not a promotion. I'm just doing this for myself, just so that I can try to get better with like baby hairs and, you know, the lace front thing, because I'm kind of like, wait a minute, let me look at this. This don't have too much. Dang. This don't even have that much room to work with, y'all. All right, well, I guess I'll do what I can. Yeah, let's get into the video. Thank you.
love.
Ooh. It's easy, huh? So this is all I'm probably gonna do for this week. It's not much, but like I said, I'm really just practicing. So yeah, this one probably practicing. Thank you for watching, and stay tuned for the next video.